So the goal of today is to show you a day in the life of the Quinnipiac student. Good morning, everyone. My name is Ryan. I am a senior in the physical therapy program here, and I am from Denham, Massachusetts. So I'm in my fourth year of the PT program here. The PT program is pretty cool because you get direct entry in when you apply to the school. So the PT program either has a 3+3 accelerated program or 4+3, which is 4 years of undergraduate and 3 years of grad school. I chose the 4+3 route, so I'm currently finishing up my undergraduate studies preparing for grad school. So in addition to academics, there's also a ton of involvement at Quinnipiac. I know for me, I have a work study job, so I'm an intramural ref. I also play on a variety of intramural teams. I am a radio show host, so me and my roommate, who I'm sure you'll meet later, and his cousin, we do a sports talk radio show every week. And then I am also the president of the Student Government Association, which I'm sure you're going to see a lot of meetings today and things like that. My favorite part of the day is putting the coffee on, about to get an egg sandwich going, get breakfast started before we head off to class, head off to campus. Alrighty, so we are in the middle of eating breakfast and we now have a guest appearance for you all. My roommate Luke is here.
Good morning, everybody. How are we doing?
So Luke and I have been living together for 3 years now. Luke and I live together in an apartment off campus. So Quinnipiac has a bunch of amazing opportunities to live on campus, but some students also choose to live off campus as well. So breakfast is done. It's about 7:40 now. Luke and I are heading off to campus so that Luke can get to his meeting and I can get to my class. And I'm sure you're all thinking the same thing. Why is Ryan wearing a suit to class? So we have our student government meetings today. We have a dress code. So I will be in a suit for the day for all my classes so that I'm prepared for that meeting. Luke is not in a suit, but we'll be in one later.
I'll get there.
So I mentioned earlier that I live off campus, which means I have to commute to class. But the commute to class is only about 5 minutes, so it's an easy drive, nothing too crazy, no risk of getting to class late or anything like that. And just like that, we are on campus and ready to go for the first class of the day. My first class of the day is a physiology lecture. This is probably one of the bigger classes that Quinnipiac has just because it's a class that everyone's required to take, so that's a PT major. We'll be able to show you a little bit about kind of how classes run, some of the teaching styles that we have here at Quinnipiac, how our particular professor interacts with the class and engages us. He uses an online question forum to get the class going and involved, so it's a bunch of different things. So we just got out of our first class of the day. We are now in the process of walking across the quad. We came to the on-campus Starbucks that we have here. It's a good place to just kind of hang around in between classes. And now we are going to our next class, which is biomechanics. Something that's interesting about biomechanics is it's actually not on the Mount Carmel campus. We have it on the North Haven campus. So Quinnipiac has three different campuses. The Mount Carmel campus is home to most freshmen and sophomores who live on campus. It also has a large majority of the academic buildings. York Hill is the residence hall for juniors, seniors, and some sophomores. And it has our People's United Center. And then the North Haven campus is home to a lot of the graduate programs. So as PT students, we're starting to have a couple classes over there each semester. And we have successfully made it to the North Haven campus. If you're a student who's sitting here interested in health sciences or one of the former grad school, this is definitely the campus you want to be at. It's stunning, it's state of the art. I know that for me, it was something that really sold me on Quinnipiac University.
So if you were to graph any of these variables, your x is always time, right? That's what you're kind of measuring against. When you do work and energy mechanics, the variable becomes displacement.
Alrighty, all. So it's about 11:30 now. We are walking out of the North Haven campus to the parking garage. For the rest of the day, you're really gonna see my role in student government and, you know, some of the meetings that we have, some of the work that we do for the students. And we are back on Mount Carmel campus. We are now heading into the student government suite. The suite is where a lot of our work gets done. So typically you'll see people hanging out doing work in here. It's a great place to have meetings, work on different initiatives. If anyone ever needs to come to us, the suite's always open for any student. We are in the campus life office now for the next meeting. So we have Matt. So Matt and I are going to have our one-on-one, and what we kind of do there is talk about different stuff that's going on in student government as a whole. Now we are on to our executive board meeting. So here we have Austin, John,
Luke, Victoria, and then our advisors, Matt and Aaron. This meeting is really to go over everything that's going on in student government to get the five of us and our advisors on the same page. Right now, we're going to talk about all of our updates that our committees worked on, because we each have a committee that we oversee throughout the week. So we're going to talk about those meetings. We're going to talk about some initiatives that are coming up and just kind of closing out the year in transitions. So this is a good time for all of us to just make sure that we're on the same page before we go into our big meeting today. We now have about a 30-minute break until our general board. One of my favorite things to do is kind of walk around the student center and just talk to people, say hi to people, see what's going on. So I'll show you kind of what our upper calf is looking like if we leave our suite. The upper calf is where a ton of people hang out. You can see that people are either eating or doing work or just kind of talking. So there's a whole bunch of stuff going on. We're walking to our general board meeting. This meeting is where the entire general board gets together.
I now call the meeting in this order of the Quinnipiac University Student Government Association.
The other is to change the vice president to the vice president for advocacy and operations.
And it is now 6 o'clock in the evening. All of the meetings are done and out of the way. But right now, it's just kind of transitioning to try to relax a little bit, do some schoolwork. So we'll take you around kind of what the evenings look like here at Quinnipiac. My favorite time of day is when you get to walk across this quad at Quinnipiac, when it's completely empty, and just appreciate how gorgeous this campus is. So now we are off to go get some dinner. I'm here with my girlfriend Holly again. She's here, I just went and picked her up. Her and I are gonna go out for dinner. We both commute to school. One of the bummers about that is that you don't have a whole lot of meal plan. You get a commuter meal plan, so you're on your own for a lot of dinners. I'm not the best cook in the world, so Hall and I are gonna go get some food. We have successfully made it. We're gonna get a good burrito and enjoy dinner together. It's about 8:30 now. We just got home for the first time on the day. Now it's time to get changed, head back to campus. I've got a couple hours of homework worth to do still, and I have a big intramural volleyball game at 11.
So I have completed my debate for tomorrow, which is nice. I'm ready to go on that. Now I have one more paper I got to write for tonight to get done. I'm currently in an improv class, so it's pretty cool about being a senior and being almost done with your credits is that you have a lot of freedom to take some cool classes. So I'm in the improv class. I am also in a golf class, which is super cool. Now I'm writing a critique for an improv show, so we'll see how that goes.
Big volleyball game at 11 that we're heading to right now. We got most of the work done that we needed to. We're definitely going to have to go back to the library after the game to finish up those papers. But for now, it's time to go find the volleyball team and see what we can do to get this win. So we're going to head over to the athletic center now. And the game has started. Big first point here. Boom, and point one goes to O team. What are our thoughts? Doyle, how do you think they're playing right now?
I think they're playing excellent. It's a very good team effort, and nice. They're all hitting the ball over the net, which is the goal of this game.
To no one's surprise, we picked up the big game in two straight sets. Don't want to say I was the MVP, but I think it's fair to say that I was the MVP. So now it is off to the library and grind for a little longer, try to get that work done. And then we'll be off to bed hopefully very soon. It is a little before 1:30 on campus now, 1:30 in the morning. Just finished up getting some work done in the library. So I am now walking to my car to get ready to go home and finally get ready for bed after a very long but a very good day. And that is it. We are home. It is a little after 1:30, and that concludes the day. I hope you all enjoyed my day at Quinnipiac University.